What's up, people? Today we're going to be doing an experiment. It's called Volcano. So first you get a cup of vinegar, and then you put in some red food dye, 4 to 5 drops of it. And then you get a spoon of baking soda. You pour it in, and then it flows up and overflows like that. Whoa. That's so cool. And it looks like lava is spilling out. And I will make more experiment videos. Bye-bye.